but I'm hitched. Rappers wanna chat, we can scrap just to prove you're a. I ain't with the talking, I just switch. Gonna laugh, but the joke's on you, come longevity flow.
Hello and thanks for joining us live here on EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray, and alongside me for commentary is Sue Smith. And we've got a division rivals game on the way. How do you see this one going, Sue?
Cheers, Guy. Well, I'm sure both managers will have given them the final instructions. Go out and give it their all. Hopefully, that'll be enough for a positive result. I'm looking forward to this one.
And this is how the Founders team looks today. Iker Casillas starts in goal. Teo Hernandez starts with Pedro Porro in the fullback positions. And they go with a single striker leading the line. A chance to deliver into the box. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out.
That's a bit pan.
This is the lineup for the visitors. Iker Casillas starts in goal. Garrincha starts with Son Heung-min out wide. And they go with just one in attack. It's no great surprise who we've picked out to have a look at here. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Well, he's rapid, isn't he? I'm not sure there's many players that are going to match him for pace. And once he's away, there's no stopping him. All the best marking him today.
Now, can he get the cross in? For the lead here. And there it is. The opening goal. And what a bright start it's been. So it's 1-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Bobby Charlton. Garrincha. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Charlton.
You make the wrong mistake.
And played in deep, back post. Perfectly anticipated. Really well won.
Yeah.
Politano.
Son of Pietro, man.
On to Son. A really good interception to take the ball. Touré. Well, can he get onto this? And he's offside. The flag is up.
You're a lucky bastard.
And the defence tidies up nicely.
No, this guy is playing.
A chance to cross here.
The score.
And the ball has been lost.
Our blue team.
There's good width to this attack now. Good cross into the middle. And Baresi able to deal with the danger.
Well, I'm not sure he'll get many chances better than that to even the score. He's going to be disappointed he couldn't put that one away.
Well read to gain possession. Beckham. Moving it forward with purpose. Something on, maybe. Has to be. And there's another one. Valuable breathing space for them now. So it's 2-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Jude Bellingham. And that will be the keepers. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Song Heung-min. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. Now for the finish. It's there. And the gap is narrowed, with time for more to come. So off we go at 2-1 now. And he's beaten his man here. Calhanoglu. Calhanoglu. Surely the equaliser. What an incredible few minutes. From down and out to all square again. Can you believe it? And away we go again at 2-2. The goalkeeper more than ready for it.
What a player, too, man. Still passing in.
Garincha. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Played through nicely. Dybala, and that's not a bad save at all.
Well, if you listen to that, they're really getting behind their team, and I'm sure they sense a goal's coming here.
The counter looks on here, options available. Now, this has to be. It's in.
Oh.
That gives them the lead.
Good
and
goal,
well
man.
Deserved, you have to say. Brilliant. More of that, please. And that's going to be it for the first 45 minutes.
That's how I feel on this team. Oh, must team.
So away we go then for the second half. A chance to get in behind with that.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, offside. A really tight one.
How close was that? Looked like he was going to be through on goal, but he's just offside. I'm sure he'll keep making those runs, though.
A really good interception to take the ball.
Oh, sorry.
David Beckham. Beckham finding space on the flank. It's played into the box. Well, it did look good, but so did the goalkeeper in claiming it. Very quick to close down. Well, we've seen a top player at the top of his game up to now. It's been a performance of the highest quality.
Well, he's been outstanding.
Well, they could be in here soon. And the referee has given a penalty. And the ref will take his name too.
Well, I don't think he had any choice, did he? It's a silly decision.
This for the equaliser. And he's denied them from the spot. Played towards the edge of the penalty area. They could level it here. Oh, excellent vision. In behind, can he finish? Another goal! And it's one that tightens their grip on this game.
Why the fuck?
So the score now 4-2 as the ball gets rolling again.
Man.
beautifully weighted ball. And they need to be better on the ball than that. Promising looking ball. Lam. A turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. Garincha. What a chance! And the goalkeeper does what he's there to do. Corner kick played in. Oh, he tried to power it in when composure was surely the key.
Too catching there, man. I don't.
Given away by Founders. David Beckham has the space to whip it in here.
Yeah.
Beckham. Garincha. Be a chance. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that. The pass is incomplete. Nicely won. Could be something on.
Fucking ball charging, man.
Son?
Son.
Toure. Sol Campbell. Yaya Toure. This is a promising looking attack. This has to be. It's in. And of course it's in. It's a masterclass in finishing to complete his hat-trick. So it's 5-2 now as the game restarts. From a long way out. And that's nice and easy for the goalkeeper. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. Politano. And it's on now. And ready for it coming his way. Hernandez. Real opportunity. Oh, it's a goal. And it was really nicely finished.
Here's the replay. And it's a nice bit of skill to beat his man. And he keeps his composure to finish it off well. It's a quality goal, that.
And off we go with another kickoff at 5-3 now. Yaya Toure. That looks a really good ball. He's hit that well, but it's only resulted in a fairly routine save. Beckham. Lovely ball. Could be a chance. Found nicely and in. And a goal to take them even further clear. Signing off in style.
Swatted fucking players, man.
Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Lovely ball. Now, what can they do with it? Delivered into the box. Garincha. The effort shut out. Beckham. Denied, but there still might be a chance. Dybala. What a chance here. hat-trick. He'll be taking the match ball home.
Well, here's the replay, and they do link up so well, don't they? It's a lovely little 1-2 to start the move. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt that he'd slot that away. It's a really composed finish.
Dybala.
How do you?
So that will do it. A disappointing result, whichever way you slice
how
it.
Do you?
Sue, your thought. Now, can he get the cross in?
Twenty-six. Yep, I've got my own glass cutting business. No. What about you? You back? Same. I think she's all doing the black. Try to get a new. So I've got to pack up these new blue cards, players. Well, I've got more blue cards for my team. Just wild.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And we have action coming up for you from foot rivals. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can...
It's got to be! And a goal right off the bat! No wonder they're jumping for joy! And back underway, 1-0 it is. Crespo. Glorious pass from Ander Herrera. Lewandowski's managed to get in behind. Hand on the ball. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. And that was goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
It's absolutely remarkable. His reflexes were brilliant there.
Well, he just couldn't make it happen.
No, Dusky. Lewandowski and Roland card are good cards.
This looks promising from the founders. Great challenge, but still they must concentrate.
I can't remember. I can't remember what the team is.
Wasn't a great piece of passing.
Dembele, yeah.
Oh, super piece of play. Lewandowski, can they put it away? Oh, that is extraordinary! True athleticism to make contact at that
Don't
version.
It and
that is one of the finest goals good. You're ever likely to see. Simply stunning. And the founders losing control of the ball. Now Lewandowski carries the ball forward, but can he produce from this position? And is this the moment for Lewandowski? And a goal this time! Applying the finishing touch!
Come on.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
And the pass deftly cut out. And passing it through. And Robert Lewandowski on the move here. And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Lewandowski scored two.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And he's made headway. And it's there for him. Chance maybe. Well, no damage done. The founders have the ball again. That is a genuine chance. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. Over it comes. Counter-attacking chance. Well, they have to pay attention on a pass that lacks quality. He's in behind. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today!
Oh, man. Good chip spin.
Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Trying to open up the defence, and it could be Lewandowski. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping.
5-0. 5-0, man.
Crespo. Well, a really good run, and let's give credit to the defending. Just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. Cut out brilliantly, Herrera. And the pressure, and he's broken free. Read it well.
Oh,
the high press,
man,
was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Incisive pass. He opted for placement, but it didn't happen for him.
Only one, two missing chances before, man. Yeah. Dylan Rivals. Turn back to Dylan 3.
A good effective pressure high up the pitch. untidy in possession. Fernandes, a real opening now. Oh my goodness, that was staggeringly good. Of the highest order.
Come on, man, guys.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Lewandowski. Oh, big chance. Shevchenko. That's a very fine piece of tackling. Is it going to be? Shooting chance. There it is. A fantastic goal.
So
and no
well.
Wonder he's off celebrating.
Goal for the visitors. Number 17, Timo Werner.
Read it superbly to take back possession. And that is how to beat your opponent. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Shevchenko, and he's in. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Ander Herrera making the purposeful run. Must score! Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. A chance then for the respective managers to... The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? And he might be through here. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
And the real score. Come on, man.
Good work from the founders to win back possession. Counter-attacking chance. Kane. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Oh, in with a chance! And the keeper to the rescue.
Well, he takes some beating, that's for sure. It really is a top-class save.
This guy needs a quick play, man.
Easy save. Scott. And Scott hasn't been closed down. Opportunity it is. It has to be, surely. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, let's look at this again. And the keeper just lost his bearings there. He was never in the right position. He won't want to see that again.
He's done well to get himself forward, Herrera. And the founders recovering possession well. Foul there, free kick awarded.
Oh, nil. Peter, this guy, 9-0 in division.
Good tackle.
Oh.
She has teammates around her, and possession lost there.
Yeah, I don't mind, yeah.
And it's Harry Kane on the run.
But don't invite me yet.
Oh yes, what a pass. A matter of keeping his composure. Not out of the woods yet. Oh, she's done it. She's
no,
made
it
a hat trick. A milestone occasion for her. And she deserves all the credit going.
Well, when you see this again, I think the goalkeeper's very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to an attacker, and the finish is excellent.
Crespo. Crespo. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Real chance. And it's opening up. Oh, it's a terrific challenge. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Really good ball there. And is she going to score from here? In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, here we can see it again. And it starts with the ball over the top. Perfectly weighted, but really the goalkeeper should never be exposed that easily. Great team goal, but woeful defending.
Number 19, Ander Herrera.
20 minutes to go in this one. Read it well. Well, it could be on for him here. Herrera. Nicely saved. Clear deflection off the defender there. Well, on the final analysis, not quite precise enough. Goal kick here.
I think this guy never really up.
High pressing at its best. Herrera. Under Herrera. Oh, and it goes. Now he has his hat trick. A special moment for him.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
Goal for the visitors. Number 19, Ander Herrera.
Just the challenge that was required. He's in position. Is this the moment? Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
30-0. Come on.
Well, I have to say, he never looked like missing. He hits the ball so cleanly. That's a really good finish.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. 10 minutes to go then. Can they take advantage? And there it is, a chance. And there it is! But hang on, the flag has gone up, and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
That's effective pressure, high up the pitch. Well, good effective pressure, high up the pitch. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Oh, he stopped it!
Well, I thought that would be a goal, but what a save. Great reactions.
Chance here. Oh, great block.
Oh,
another corner conceded. Man. What can they do with this one? Herrera. A good and fair challenge. Breaking at pace. Umtiti. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? And finally, up a cul-de-sac. And threading it through. And a shooting chance for Lewandowski. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for. And he's come up with it.
No, you don't got sick, man.
Goal for the visitors. Number 19, Ander Herrera.
Crespo. And so the final whistle here. Oh. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent. Full of energy and pace.
Good.
Shooting shot. There. Opportunity it is. It has to be, surely. A matter of keeping his composure. Not out of the wood. Herrera, under Herrera. Is this the moment?
Yeah, once that means.
And a shooting chance for Lewandowski. Oh, yes, a goal.
Who's going to finish this game off?